The minister has called it a desperate.
With their sophisticated radars being destroyed.